His family is guilty of excessive lying, and I must correct the problem before it's too late.
All right, which one of you water buffaloes destroyed the bathroom?
Wasn't me, Dad.
That's a lie.
So, what'd you think of the new chapter?
I really liked it.
Bib.
Ooh, it's beautiful, Lily. I love it.
Untruth.
Lenny, there's no hot water left. Did you take another 40-minute shower?
No, I was in there, like, 5 minutes.
Brazen falsehood. Greetings, family. Can I help you?
You sure can. You can stop using your terrible glasses.
They're literally driving us crazy.
Look, I'm simply doing what's best for this family. Every lie drags us closer to chaos and ruin.
Sweetie, I agree, but sometimes a little white lie helps smooth things over.
I firmly disagree. There's no such thing as a good lie.
Okay, it's clear what we have to do.
Tell the truth?
No! Destroy those ding-dang glasses!
Anyone care to explain this?
Are those your special glasses?
Oh, I feel so bad.
Lie, lie, lie.
What is that?
I anticipated pushback to my effort to stamp out lying, so I created a backup system of lie-detecting cameras. You'll find them conveniently located in every room of the house.
Not for long.
I anticipated this as well. The protective shields.
This isn't right, dude. You can't just force this on us.
It may sting at first, but eventually you'll see I'm doing this for your own good. A new day. A new chance to restore truth to the Loud House.
Hey, Lincoln. What do you think of my new haircut? I went to this new place where they cut your hair in under 3 minutes or it's free.
It's great. You look amazing.